Part of the opening night.
It feels a bit daunting, really, to be honest with you. You know, it's the first one, so, you know, because we're going to set the bar so high, I just don't know what's going to follow us, you know, whether they can, you know, keep up.
Hey,
Sorry.
So, what can people expect from the film tonight?
Loads of twists. I don't die, so. And it's going to keep you, you know, keep secret. You know what I mean? There's no point anyone's going to be like nodding off or losing concentration, because you need to stay in there, and you will, because it keeps you right here. So I'm proud to be part of it. We got the script. It was a dead cert. Definitely doing it. End of. No brainer.
So you just got the script, and that's when you knew you wanted to do it. Is that?
Firstly, I had to make sure I didn't die. That was number one. Secondly, it was like, well, I then built my character. You know, I mean, when you say the film, you understand. But it's a great one to be part of. It's a great team one. So I'm very thrilled. I haven't seen it yet. I've heard great things about it. So let's see what ends up.
I can see you've got a good rapport with Jamie. What was he like? Well, I can see you've got a good rapport with Jamie.
Yeah.
What was he like to as a director?
Hate him with a passion.
Unbelievable.
Hate him.
That ruined my shot here. I was giving gold over here. That's why to work with. See what I'm saying?
Yeah. Sorry. Oh, yeah. It was great. He knows what he wants. Hopefully, we delivered it for him. And, looking forward to it.
So, and lastly, what is your favourite horror movie of all time and why? What's your favourite horror movie?
How old are you?
I think 2000.
How old do you think I am?
I'm 38. 38? Right. The Thing.
Okay.
Remember The Thing?
Yeah.
There you go. Just bring that one. And one that really comes with through my head is The Thing, the film called The Sphere. So, The Thing haunted me for years. Absolutely, yes. Now I watch it back on my. Why was I afraid of that? No, man, grow up. Oh, yeah, good.
Well, best of luck with the film tonight.
Thank you.
Congratulations on being part of Right Fest.
Thank you very much.
And I look forward to seeing it.
Cheers, thank you. Cheers.